school is just around the corner, so I'm gonna share with you some of my favorite tips for having a really organized and stress-free morning routine. And as part of this video, Keurig has sent me this brand new hot brewer. It's the model K250 because coffee is part of every mom's morning routine. I already have a Keurig machine that I love, so I thought I would give this brand new model to one of you. Stay tuned to the end of this video to see how you can win this amazing hot brewing system. The first thing I do every morning is set my alarm about 15 to 20 minutes before the kids get up, so I'm ready and I'm dressed, I'm ready for the day, but the most important part is having my mommy minute, which means caffeine. I need my caffeine. I love my Keurig brewer. I just take a K-cup pod, my favorite coffee, pop it in, a push of the button, I have a coffee in seconds. And I can enjoy a little extra time just for me each and every morning. Once I've had my morning pick-me-up, it's time to wake up the kids and get this morning started. One thing I do to ensure it's a stress-free and quick morning is sort the kids' clothes into outfits, just a few on the back of the girls' door. That way they can just grab and go. For Milo, we've chose the bottom drawer of his dresser to sort and organize just a few outfits for him to choose from. It's a really simple concept, but it saves so much time. Basically, you collect an outfit together, you lay out the shirt and the shorts or the pants, socks and underwear, everything you need for a complete outfit, and then you fold it up into like a little pod, and then store it, all these little outfits together, in a designated drawer. We've chosen the bottom one because it's easy for him to access. He can pick the outfit that he wants for the day, and it saves so much time. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day, but my kids seem to eat it like molasses. They are so slow. So now I do breakfast preparation the night before. I'm quickly gonna show you some of our favorite, and the first is overnight oatmeal.
There's a ton of different recipes, but my kids like it best with equal parts oats and milk. You add a big heaping tablespoon of Greek yogurt and then your favorite toppings. A real hit in this house is peanut butter banana. So we add about a tablespoon of peanut butter, a little bit of cinnamon, and then some sliced bananas. We put the lid on, we refrigerate it overnight, and we eat it cold. I know, it seems weird. The first time we had it, I was a little nervous, but it's amazing. You can heat it up, but it's so good cold. My favorite is to add a little bit of maple syrup and blueberries, and then in the morning I add just a little bit more blueberries, and again, I eat it cold.
A couple of nights a week, I will make up a batch of pancake mix the night before and pour it in a squeezy bottle and keep it in the fridge. The next morning, I'll give it a quick shake and make super fast pancakes. In the morning, just take out your pre-made pancake mix, throw it in a hot pan, and you'll have 5-minute pancakes.
On the days we're really rushing, we keep our cereal down low at the bottom shelf of the pantry in these dollar store containers. They're easier for kids to pour, they keep it fresher, and it saves so much time on those really busy mornings. The best way to save time and stay organized is to make the lunches the night before and have a designated backpack area. So we just have this little, you know, backpack makeshift mudroom at our back door, and the kids know where everything is. They're able to put their lunch in their backpack, grab their coats, their shoes, everything they need to head out the door in no time at all.
So thanks so much for watching, and if you want to win this brand new Keurig hot brewer, it's the K Model 250. All you have to do is comment below your favorite K-Cup pod flavor. I'm gonna choose one of you at random next week, and I'm gonna ship one of you this amazing hot brewing system. So make sure you comment below your favorite K-Cup flavor, and good luck. I'll see you next time.
For more back to school tips, make sure you click right here to subscribe to my channel, and we'll see you next time.